In the corporate world, Outlook and Gmail are vital tools known to anyone. Handling file transfers, meeting scheduling, brief deliveries, etc. The loss or accidental deletion of crucial emails can wreak havoc. If so, this guidance is your savior. In this video, I'll teach you how to recover deleted emails in Outlook. To recover these permanently deleted emails, we provide a tool in the description to rescue. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Are permanently deleted emails recoverable? Typically, retrieving permanently erased emails proves challenging unless you resort to data recovery software, a link to which you can find in the video description. However, there are other ways of recovering as well, which we'll be discussing here. Method 1. Recover emails from Outlook's trash. First, open Outlook on your computer. Next, click on Trash. Here, check if you find your emails. Once that is confirmed, right-click on the mails, go to Move, and click on Other Folder. Select the folder to which you want to restore the mails, and you're done. Method 2. Recover emails from deleted items. Open Outlook. Click on Deleted Items right here, and check if you have your deleted emails in the Deleted Items section. Once you find your deleted emails, right-click on them, go to Move, and click on Other Folder. Now, click on the folder where you want to paste your deleted emails, and finally click on OK. And that's it. Method 3. Recover emails from Outlook server. First, open Outlook on your computer, and click on Deleted Items. Next, you will see an option, Recover Items Recently Removed from this folder, and click on it. Now, select your deleted emails from this list. Make sure Restore Selected Items is enabled. Click on OK. And in this way, you can recover deleted emails from Outlook's server. Even if this way doesn't work for you, you know, maybe the emails were deleted for more than 30 days, then using a professional data recovery software is the only option. And for that, we'll be using the best data recovery software that is available on the internet, which is nothing but AnyRecover. Basically, AnyRecover is the one-stop solution to recover files on a PC or Mac. It can recover almost all files as long as you know, not only emails, but other documents like Excel, PPT, Word documents, and PDF. So check the video description to try this amazing recovery tool to see if it can help you to find your files. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery, and click on Select a Folder. Now browse and select Outlook folder location, and AnyRecover will automatically scan your folder for all the files that were inside. After the scan, select the .psd file, and if you cannot find it here, then you can use the search box as well. Just type in .psd and you will find your .psd file. Once that is done, you can also change the view type to thumbnail, and there are also filters where you can select lost files and modify date. It's a useful feature, trust me. Now, after selecting the .psd file, click on the blue recover button, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you're done. Don't forget to find the YouTube discount on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are on a huge discount, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area and I will get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. After the recovery, open Outlook. Go to File and click on Open and Export. Click on the Import or Export button. Make sure Import from another program or file is selected. And click on Next. Select Outlook data file and click Next again. Now, browse the PSD file that you just recovered using AnyRecover. Finally, click on Next and enter your password if you had any. Well, in this way, you can recover deleted emails in Outlook. Make sure you follow each and every steps carefully to avoid any errors. And if you still have any kind of doubts, then do let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the upcoming video. Take care.